Okay, to change your code on these USHAKE, there's your line. Go to your password or number passcode. There it goes. Now to set your passcode or change it after you open it, you just put that to the right and put your number in. Let's just do 2424. Then you pull it back. So you're at 2424 now. Put the key back in there. Now 2525, it won't open. That's how you change the passcode to a USHAKE.